そいつは。
That's not good.
great. Covered in sand.
Diving in sand is an excellent way to lose health. Do try to be more careful, hmm?
Sand in your clothes is the worst.
It makes one want to enjoy a bath for certain. Perhaps humans are simply not designed to swim in sand.
Agreed.
And in that case, you might consider being a tad more careful.
Agreed.
Strong one. We better take our time. No wonder the masked people couldn't take this guy out.
Save such chatter for a later time. We must stay calm and approach this slowly.
Calm my ass.
The shades inside this temple are far more powerful than I expected.
Either way, we're done here. Let's report.
Totsu, kita sureta do.
Can't take the boat. Hate to say it, but I'm afraid you can't take the boat out right now because the canal's apparently crawled. Hate to say it.
What is it?
So, we can finally save Yona now, huh?
It would appear that way. What is it, lad? You've quite the pensive look on your face.
Listen, I need your advice. It's about Kaine and Emil. This upcoming fight with the Shadow Lord is gonna be rough. And while I'd do anything for Yona, I'm not sure it's fair to drag the two of them into this.
Are you truly worried about such a thing now, after all our merry little band has been through?
Hey, the fuck's this hot garbage you've been spewing?
Someone's been eavesdropping, eh?
Kaine, Emil, look, I just...
Wanted to leave us behind? Why, so we'd be safe? Fuck that.
Kaine's right. You accepted me. You told me we'd be together, no matter what happens. Now it's time for us to return the favor.
Don't make me start talking about loyalty and debts and all that. You know I hate mushy shit.
But...
if it makes you feel better, we're not doing it for free. After we rescue Yona, we're totally gonna call in a favor of our own. We're going on a journey to cure Kaine's possession and restore my body. It's gonna be tons of fun. Just think of all the delicious local foods we can try along the way.
I'm gonna eat way more than my fair share. So you better get ready to pony up.
Thanks, you two. We're gonna rescue Yona. I swear it.
I marvel at how relatively simple a task this retrieval process proved to be. It is almost as if someone deliberately set us on this path.
You're overthinking again, Vice.
But...
I don't care if it's a trap. Yona's waiting for me and I'm going.
I see.
You're really gonna do it? The whole village is buzzing, you know. They say you're gonna go rescue Yona. I guess it's really happening, huh?
I'll bring her back.
About that.
Yeah?
Nothing. Never mind.
Popola just loves to worry.
Anyway, you be careful. Yes. Do be careful.
Thanks.
Oh, there.
Are we ready?
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan. Thank you.
Such an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely nostalgic. And now... To whom does the true... To whom does the true form show itself? You must...
It can talk!
I ask, why did humans... Did
the hell is this?
I believe this is some...
Password?
Yes. I feel confident I've... To whom... To whom... I ask, why did he... You must... I answer... I... How can humans... I ask, what is the destination of soul? I answer. Very well. You are acknowledged as you may. Well then, it seems the way is open. It's the twin.
Popla.
Hey, any chance? This is a very... Even if you can find you...
How did you get...
What are you...
I'm not going to answer that.
We're here...
No, no. We didn't want to fight you. We really, really didn't want to.
Devil! What's happening?
Sorry, this fate was predetermined. Still, we spoke to truth. We really wanted to avoid this if possible. We were hoping to put it off for 100 years or so. Until the next generation came along.
What are you talking about?
Are they shades?
I don't think so.
It's a lie! I don't believe it!
We never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
Shingle. They can use the sealed verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. You were simply loaned a small portion of it.
Vice! Are you all right?
Tevala! Popola! Why are you guys doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
The Shadow Lord? So you've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Tevala and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of...
You okay, Vice?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be...
Vice?
Do not look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfect with.
I think I hear a waltz.
It certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all safe!
I think we're locked in!
It's not like I was planning to leave.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
Thank you. stuff coming!
I'll open the next door. Cover me!
Oh, how I do love a good
Weiss!
Hmm? Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes? Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us!
Stupid door. Come on. Come on!
Kaine! Hurry!
It's not open yet?
Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
No, you idiot. What are you doing?
Lump doesn't want to open? Fine. I'll just break it down.
Stop, you impatient fool.
Damn no good bullshit bastard! Open the fuck up already! Ugh! Got it.
Kaine, look out!
Problems. Forgiveness, asshole.
Kaine?
Wait a second. Wait a second. Your heart is different. It ain't hatred, and it ain't sadness. What's going on here, Sasha?
How should I know?
Kaine, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let's just kill some shit and move on, all right?
Interesting. Oh, how very interesting.
Stay focused, Kaine. Don't fall victim to such distractions.
Come on! We have to keep going!
Let's go! This way! Move!
Up here!
Try to hide it under violence and hate.
I'm not like that at all.
It's okay. I'm the same way. But just realizing that isn't going to help. It's too late for us now. It's too late for everything. We're too far gone, you and me. That's why we...
What are you doing here?
You are correct.
Hey! Stop! Let me go! Stop it! Damn it! King, no!
Gi, atode. Arikurasa. Ako.
No! Open the door! You can't fight that thing on your own!
Yukuku! O Taoki! Aruta! Ryuto! Kuruto! Ko! Chi! Iru! さて、
ケタルイトエチケロアルテリアだせ
ゲウジ
ー各石騎士
真鍮カレルタカイザムテーラス、
うん、あんだ新たてウラーヌペルアトチ
ウラーヌカレバルトトチ
Knock it off already. Let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you. And for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
My friend.
Devila! Popola!
Oh, look. You made it. We've been waiting for so long.
Why are you doing this?
It began 1300 years ago. Humanity, finding itself on the brink of extinction, undertook a last-ditch rescue plan called Project Gestalt. Do you still not remember, Grimoire Weiss? Then let's give you a refresher.
I, Devila, Popola, you are not human. In fact, oh no.
Yeah, sometimes the truth can be a real bitch. You want to finish that thought? All of us, every person standing in this room, are mere shells created by the true humans.
What are you saying?
You still don't get it? You aren't human.
So then humans, I mean the true humans, are extinct?
No. They still live on. You know them as shades. Each shade is a twisted remnant of what was once a human being.
Crazy, huh? Now let's skip the part where you stand there with your mouths agape and just get down to business.
Wait.
Sorry, but we're gonna be needing that shell of yours. The rightful owner has been waiting for a very long... Please don't be angry with us. Our endless existences have a single purpose. To control the lives of others in accordance with the will of the true human. You have your own motives, your own desires. And we have ours. I fear it really is just that simple.
Don't speak such foolishness.
Sorry. You and us, we're the same. Tools in the hands of a master.
No, I'm nothing like you.
Popola, are you crying?
No! Don't die!
You know, Popola, I understand now why we're twins. It's because we were born without souls.
Devla, I can't stop the bleeding. Oh God, I can't stop it.
This world is too lonely for one without a soul. There's too much emptiness. Our souls are missing. And yet somehow our tears still work. It's kind of weird. Sorry, sis. I love you.
Devla! Devla! Don't you go! No! No, I can't be alone!
Done for.
It'll be all right.
Huh? You know, when I was young, I hated my eyes. And now that I'm older, I hate what my body has become. But there's something else there now. Something like pride, you know? I mean, without all this, I couldn't have become your friend. Goodbye, my friends. Thank you for everything.
Emil!
For so long, all I could do was destroy. But now, I have a chance to save something.
No!
Now get going, okay?
Emil!
Don't worry about me. I'm gonna be fine.
Emil! Emil!
Emil! You jackass, get back here! Emil!
anyone stable, and Vice can't stop arguing with people. I hope they can hold it together once I'm gone. Well, I guess they'll just have to learn. I want to see you again. I want to see all of you again. Just one more time. I'm scared. I don't want to die.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yona! This ends here!
Strike hard. Hold nothing back.
How can a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Don't speak in such a manner, fool. I am nothing like you.
Sunshine, lights are mountains, but I think your heart is involved. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. What the hell's going on here?
You can't tell, Tyrant. You're not the only voice in my life anymore. I've experienced fear, hate, and no sympathy. I'm a curse. A freak. I know that. But guess what? He still accepts me. He still forgives me.
Oh, come on. You're doing this for him?
I'm tired of this world and everybody in it. But I'll become his sword one last time.
I
right?
Naturally. I am as fit as a fit.
Brother.
Yona.
Someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She won't stop crying. She says she wants to see her brother.
Yona's been possessed?
This girl loves her brother too, just as much as I do. It's not right, you know? It's not right that she can't see him.
The shade that possessed her is gone.
Kaine! Watch over Yona for me.
You understand your sadness? Think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my sister and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Now come on! Let's finish this!
Weiss, what's wrong?
Freaking me out here, Weiss.
What are you doing? Come,
something.
Strong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Weiss, sorry. Sorry.
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
let's go. Out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't. I swore I'd always fight by your side.
You are an exceedingly stubborn lad. You know that, yes? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Weiss!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name. Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Weiss.
Weiss. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
Something to defend. I have a reason to live. Shadowlord, you.
Have this cookie.
Don't worry about it, Yona. I'm already full.
This again? That's what you said yesterday. You haven't been eating anything lately. Come on, at least take half.
Thanks.
Thanks for always being there for me. Oh, here. I brought your hat.
Thanks, Yona.
Thank you.
can't believe how well my sister's body holds up. Kinda hard to move when you're just ahead. I wonder where everybody is. I can't wait to see them again. But before that can happen, there's some stuff I gotta do first. Like finding a body, or at least some legs. I sure hope Kaine and Vice haven't killed each other yet. I swear, you leave them alone for 1 minute.
Thank you.